He's an animal, a wild donkey. Sometimes people can regress and act like animals. So the Holy Star Shulam of Bells. Lo yisira eshoi rochicha o yasiyoi nidochem v'salamto mehem. Even when you see your brother, that he acts like a donkey, he acts like an ox, don't ignore him. Hoshev teshivim le'achicha. The end of the game is your brother. When you see somebody who goes into the lowest place possible, it's still your obligation to look out for him, never ignore even those wild donkeys. They're your brother. Today.